All right, hi, my name is Elias. I'm with Christina. And today's question goes to Christina.
Tell me.
Do you think that one day a robot will replace a dancer or a teacher?
No.
No?
No.
Never?
They don't have feeling. They're robots.
Yeah, I know, but...
And the best part of dancing with someone, and it's a nice dance, is the feeling, and teachers don't have feelings. So,
but no. Don't you think after maybe 50 years, we can have a robot that mimics feelings?
No.
You won't agree?
No. You need sentimiento. You need to have, like, especially, you're not gonna dance a bachata with a robot. No. I refuse.
So my job is safe for the next 50 years.
Precisely.
If I make it.
Precisely.
Here you go.
No robots.
What'd you guys think? Put it in the comments.